2 hours later, somebody.
Here they come.
Yes. Here we go.
Makoto team. So that means, I guess Makoto team is coming in. We should be expecting Tominaga, Nimura. Oh no, sorry.
Walking out to Makoto's stand.
My face. Out. My face. I'm
Red
sorry.
Bull. The double Red Bull.
That's Dabi, that's Arashi, that's Mama, that's Decoy, and we have Match.
Match.
So Zabi, the guy with the glasses in the back on the left. Okay, the one with the red ball on the top of his head.
He was popping off so hard against Genki's team.
Yeah,
he's a funny guy.
He's the guy that pops off, and he makes fun of himself.
Yes,
he,
yes.
You know, he thinks it's funny losing a lot of hair, right? Well, that's what he is. Because his name, Toko Taicho, means shining head.
Shining head.
Shining head. He doesn't have that. He was only named Zabi. Now he's got that prefix kind of stuff.
I respect it. Wait, was that a stick? What is that?
Yeah, they get a finalist sticker. So if you qualify, you
he
get
put
that.
It on his.
Yeah. Kind of like Evo, they give you the little wristbands.
I'm just worried if he just doesn't drop any combos or anything like that.
Yeah, he's playing really good from what I saw. So good stuff.
Yeah, so this is. We have Mamma in the back in the back right. He's a Shoto player. He's not like a exclusive like Goki player, but he's pretty good.
So here we go. This is what we explained earlier. This is actually the K1 format.
Yep.
So they won the lottery, so they get to choose where they want to go. It's usually
know.
Not best to go first.
Yeah.
But it's better than going last.
Ooh!
So, I want
this
you.
This is the only
no
time
respect.
It's good to go first is
no
when
respect.
You're confident you can beat the team that made out playoffs. So
yes, this is basically saying you are free, man.
Yes.
You are free.
We got lucky that we got first. We're gonna take out the Ryu team.
Yeah,
I love the
team,
disrespect.
Sorry, the
Yun team.
But weren't you saying before that Akuma players do not want to fight against Yun?
That's usually the case, but probably
not these guys.
But I mean, some of the players on this Yun team, they're not Yun main.
Oh, okay.
So like Shimono, he's a Yurian player, and I missed the other names, but so you know, they're not picking their stuff.
Yeah, the mind games start early.
Oh yeah. So Akuma's team. Sorry. So I thought you know Makoto's team. That's not Makoto walking in, right? But we got Akuma's team, and now
you think it's Makoto?
Oh no, we got Q. Oh. That's Masa. We saw standing jab into super against Ibuki, and Kosuke, and this is Bentoya, out. OUT and TM.
TM. Bentoya.
Bentoya.
Thank you.
Good friend of mine.
Thanks to you. I was able to play with him last time. Great guy.
I know.
Great player.
I knew the New York guys were really frustrated with his play style.
Yeah, but it was great.
That's
good learning.
That's what you call a turtle.
Yeah.
That was a turtle. And the big one
player. Hey,
the taunt.
Beautiful.
Usually three is enough, but now they got five.
Powered up. So now, they get to choose if they want to be on the left side or the right
side.
So they're confident they can beat the two teams that we've seen already. They'll pick the right. If not, if they think the remaining teams are easier, they'll go on the left.
You're right.
So let us see this mind game right now.
But I'm guessing they don't want to play Goki. So
let's see where they go.
They're trying to figure out the best way to avoid
Goki
team here.
Yeah, this is very, very exciting. And I've done this before when it was like 16 teams.
Mm-hmm.
But you know what? You know the number that we picked? We picked like 16 or something. So we couldn't get to choose
a
spot.
Last one down.
All right. So left down left corner, avoiding the Goki and Yun. But notice there are two other Yun teams.
Yeah. And the thing is, now they have a target on their back. So the next team that goes up, they say, oh, five Qs? Okay.
Well, you are free, man.
I'm gonna get in there.
Yeah, I'm gonna get in there. Now
here's the cues. Okay.
So,
don't you think the Yun teams want to avoid the cues?
I don't know. Tarokichi, Oryu, Pearl Rice, Shirokuro, and Mochi. I don't think they want to play Q because Q against Chun can get really sloppy.
It can get
really sloppy. So Shirokuro in the center with the mask. He is from Okinawa, which is not the most, to be exact, but the South Island, the small, tiny island, Okinawa. And they don't have many players, but probably Shirokuro is maybe the best Chun-Li right now.
Really?
Maybe. I don't know about MLB and Onuki, but I played him a little bit, and a lot of people have a lot of respect for him because he's mad good. He is really, really good. So if they were to be in the playoffs, definitely he would have played, I guess. I think. Not Mochi, not Oryu, which are top players.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Probably Mochi is the most solidest player in Tokyo, I guess. Or maybe throughout the whole country. So, okay. They up.
And he went to the top. All right.
They're running Q.
So you can come to me.
Sure, you can. I don't want to play any queue.
No.
It can get sloppy. So who do we have? What do we have? We have Yun, Yun, Makoto, and what else? Ryu, right?
Ryu.
Yun, Yun, Makoto, and Ryu, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So Ryu would not choose to play Chun-Li.
You think they'll choose Q?
Good question.
I would.
It's not fun.
Yeah.
Obviously, it's not fun.
Doable, but yeah.
Yeah, guys, if you can, if you have a Twitter account, you know, retweet that, tweet it out. I just tweeted, retweet it out.
Yep.
Get these people in here. Matsuda really cares, like we talked about earlier, he really cares about it.
Yeah.
He wants to see these numbers. We're already trending on Twitter. He got hype over that.
Oh, we are? Nice.
Oh, wow.
Nice.
Yep.
I didn't know that.
And it's just the pre-show, already trending on Japanese Twitter.
Yeah. Pre-cup, usually, you know, we say it's kind of like the...
It's the appetizer.
Yeah, it's the appetizer.
The appetizers are pretty good this year.
But you know what? It's serious.
This business.
This is more serious because, like I said, they don't have these like first team, first pools with advantages and stuff. Mm-hmm. But it's war from first match. So
there goes that theme.
This is my favorite song.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Oh, you like it?
This is my favorite. The whole soundtrack is great, but this is my favorite.
Yeah, especially with the bass.
Raigekishu is dive kick. Master Terrible Hyashin's. That's Master at the back.
I'm liking the sweaters on this team right now. Hey, oh, was that Grandpa?
I don't know. I don't think they
I'm
have
really
any.
Really liking the Red Bull.
The Red Bull.
Has every team had a Red Bull
Red?
Is this in the contract?
I got to go with Team Sweaters.
Well, the Red Bull.
I'm working it off.
Well, the ladies or the girls that were handing out Red Bulls to us.
We did have the Red Bull girls.
But they were really nice looking, right? Good looking, right? So that's why everybody's just like, you know.
Thank you. I just want to talk to you.
Yeah. Can I have a mail address?
So now they're going to have to choose, right? So now that we're halfway through the selections, they get a choice. You want to fight one of these guys? And if they're not choosing one of these guys, then they're choosing one of the remaining three guys behind them.
So if they go left, you know, they might have to play a Yun Yun Mirror, right? Yep. Yun Yun Mirror can get really sloppy. But you don't want to play Q because, you know, Q deals high damage. They should not want to play Chun-Li because they know Shirokuro is really good.
Yeah.
I love this. Yeah. You need to put like a 5-second timer. So you're like, go. And you don't have time to go over.
Think it over, baby.
This could make or break your whole tournament right now if you choose the correct matchup. It's still, even though it's top 8, it's still just single limb. It's not like an American tournament.
Uh-oh.
I choose you.
Oh my god.
They want that Pokemon.
I did not expect this.
Neither.
Chun Yun.
I did not expect this. I thought they would go for Q because.
Maybe it's comfortability thing. You know?
Comfortable playing the last year's finalist?
You gotta have to go through them anyway.
Yeah. I mean, that's the way of thinking, sure, but not don't have to play in first round.
Yeah, you'd rather go through them in grand finals than go through them first round.
Yeah, exactly.
Not this team, Nick.
Yeah, we lost to them. Roshishkari was absent last year from a flu. So he's now back.
I was just not on Twitch's front page. We'll get it tomorrow for the main event. I'll message Z right now. I'll get it done.
I'm still surprised that they chose Chun. I'm so surprised.
That Red Bull is on deck today, sponsored by.
It's been a long day. It's almost 6 p.m. here. A lot of players, too. You know, this is not only players from around the world, but around Japan. So people travel all the way out here just for this event.
Mm.
Staying in manga cafes and stuff, not getting enough sleep. So they've been here since early morning for this tournament. Now, where are they going to go?
The Airbnb thingy. I don't know.
Oh, they went with the quickness. Right there.
Oh. Bang, bang.
They didn't have to think twice about that.
And you know what? Yang.
I got my eye on you.
No. Yang Q is generally, it said it's not that easy because Yang has to go in, right?
Yes.
Yang basically has to go in. And Q has the longest car throw in the game. So what it is that Q masters car throw a lot.
Yes.
And, I mean, you have to bait that. But if you get hit by that, that means basically you are in the corner because Q's car throw is a back throw.
Mm.
So you don't really want to go in against Q. But they chose to go in. I don't know.
Here comes that Makoto troll theme.
So now
they actually have
Tomei Naga.
We actually have a Makoto theme. Now we do. Thank you. Tomei Naga, chance. Who's that guy with the mask? Mimura and Boas. Oh, that's Shibachi. So, like I said earlier, I want to root for Nikateo, Lloyd. Uh-huh. But I also want to root for Mochy as well, because Mochy has been a finalist twice.
Twice, never taken it home.
Never taken it.
Okay.
You guys don't know Tominaga. He always dresses like that. That's his signature style.
Tominaga has style, man.
Yeah.
Always something Every different. Year. I've never seen him in like...
He's got the Zune cosplay now, man.
So, yeah. This...
They have no choice, right? So they're stuck. They have to go...
No. Makoto has one... Makoto has one choice, right?
No, I think...
Oh, no, they don't.
Yeah,
they don't.
So,
okay.
Yeah, they are stuck up here. One, they're joking around. You want to be one or two. It doesn't matter whatsoever.
Yeah, I mean, if it's one or two, you'd rather choose one, right? I would choose one as well.
Better luck. Better luck for you.
John B. I see you, True Tech.
So...
Oh, you know True Tech? He's cool. I like that. Yeah.
We're gonna be
John B.
So we're going to be seeing Makoto against Yun. And on the bottom, we're going to have Yang and Q.
Mm-hmm.
And Yun Chun. Mm-hmm. And that's Gouki and Akuma. And Yun. So they don't, so you don't have to play a mirror match until top four, I guess.
Which is good.
I think the young players really all avoided that. Mm.
Here comes this theme again. This theme is on heavy repeat, boy. They're calling up the radio station. Yeah. DJ, let me get
that theme again.
So we have the World KO.
World KO.
And behind him,
Nika.
KO. Both
we
KOs.
Have Barn is clapping. Ushi.
Because we know that guy.
So are we allowed to chant USA?
You can do whatever.
Yeah, sure, why not, right, man?
You can be as biased as you want.
As you want.
Actually, the more biased, the better. It's my channel. You do whatever you want.
So I guess all the American people around me are ready to chant USA with me, I guess. Even though I'm a Japanese, I'm biased. So it must be a very nice moment for Lloyd, because it's his idol. He's teaming with them. They're in top eight.
Yeah. And he's happy with his performance.
Was he?
Yeah. Last night we went out to dinner with Yakun and Kokujin, and they were basically just telling us, tomorrow, have fun, be loose. You know, play your best, but...
Of course.
That attitude just seems to carry itself around the whole tournament, which is why I love Co-op Cup. You don't, you know, you play to win, but
you
really enjoy yourself.
Yeah. But so. I mean, like, you...
Nicaragua!
Okay, all. Basically, you're friends with, guys over here already.
Yeah.
So we should be treating you maybe even better.
don't tell me that. But I just love you guys, you know, the approach to the game, the practice, and you have fun at the same time.
You
so,
have to have fun.
Yeah, gotta have fun.
You have to have fun. Huh? What is going on? Oh yeah.
He's sick.
I mean, they're
already chosen, but, you know, they're just walking.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I was like, wait, what?
Yeah, Issei!
Yeah, if you guys are just tuning in, this team is, they did not qualify for top eight. They got sent down into the playoff stage, which they won. So then they got in that last spot in top eight.
Yeah, so they are the team that played the most games. So they were second, I think they were second in the first pool.
Yes,
and they came a long way.
This camera... I mean, come on, he's using his iPhone. He doesn't have the stabilizer.
Yeah, man.
It's hard. This is Japan. We still don't have, like, the ultimate stream tech yet.
Not yet.
We don't have those gimbals and stuff.
So now we have the top eight. Who's your favorite?
I'm going to vote for World KO.
Okay.
The personal connection. It's hard not to cheer for Issei.
Oh, yeah.
Love that guy, too.
But I mean, like, they're not going to play each other until the finals, right?
True.
Right?
But, you know, whoever gets it, gets it.
Nah, it's me. It's just a casual fan, viewer. I'm all in Q. Let's go
all
Q.
All in Cuban.
Yes, yeah, so I don't have to deal with it. I don't have to deal with it. I know.
Good stuff.
Like,
good stuff.
What are the chances of Q winning this tournament, right? It's not that high, I guess, but you never know what's going to happen.
Whoa, per the chat, was there a Remy team this year?
There was, I think, two at least.
Two Remy?
Two at least.
Two Remy.
I don't know, maybe three, but two at least.
Mm. I played quite a few Remys this week in Game Versus.
How'd you feel?
Oh, good. I'm comfortable with that matchup.
Shouldn't be too bad.
Yeah.
Put a light on that. Someone get a flashlight or something. It's dark.
It's dark.
It's dark. Turn the lights off. Not over here, though. Let me switch real quick.
Turn down the lights.
We have the only lights in the whole place here. You can see the glare back at the venue, though. All right, they're moving over here. Action cam. So these are the commentators. So these must be the two best commentators that were chosen.
Genki
that
and
F.
Do you know F?
F, the Dudley player.
Dudley player, okay.
I don't know. They like take turns because there's a lot of people that want to talk on the mic.
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
So they, I don't think they really care about who's the best or not.
Okay. That's one thing I love about Third Strike commentary. It's not really Third Strike commentary. It's not really play by play. We're just reacting to what we see, talking about the game history. It's really good.
It has a long history.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah. It's a beautiful history too. Yeah.
Well, I don't know what the Japanese think about that, because once they found out that, hey, it seems like Oro has a very, very hard to block setup, which can kill you in one hit.
I got to do it.
Yeah. Is it beautiful? We're like,
I needs that.
But still, we play the game. We don't patch it. I mean, there's no way to patching it, so.
Yeah.
I mean, so what it is that, you know, a lot of people talk about balance or like how unbalanced the recent games are. It's like, no game's balanced.
No game's balanced. There's going to be stuff everywhere.
And balance is created by the players.
Yeah.
We find out new stuff. We deal with those stuff. We find another new tactic. And then
adjust.
It goes on and on and on and on. Mm-hmm. And
Were you always a Yurian player from day one?
No, I was a Ryu player.
Started Ryu? Okay.
I was a Ryu player. Because I was planning to try Yun. But then one day I saw Nito's Yun doing Genjin. I had a look at that. I said, no, I don't think I can do that. So I said, okay, I'm going to stick with Ryu. Which was not the best choice back in the day, I guess. But it's all right. It's all right.
Yeah, I started with Ken.
KO. Already. So, lock and loaded.
Wow, all right. So
Lloyd is like me.
Setting up the foreigner first.
Yeah, set him up. He's like me. He actually likes to lead off.
The shock trooper. Get up there.
Because when he was in the New York team, he would not go first, right? Well, he did go first last year against Q player, but usually he would be staying a little bit in the back, right?
Yeah.
But with this team, with this teammate, everybody would be like, okay, you do whatever you want.
You go first.
We got four sick guys to back you up. You do whatever you want.
With Yakun on your team, like, the man is, he's so solid.
Yuck.
When we won that team tournament, was like me, Colin, and Yak. Mm-hmm. I never cared about losing any matches. I was just like, I'm going to ride this man to the top. Let's go, Yak.
So he's from New York?
Oh, no. He came out to TFC tournament, Yakun. But he's from New York, yes.
Practicing at Chinatown Fair?
Back in
Chinatown
Fair
before the arcade went down.
The old school? All right.
He's part of my team with the other New York guys.
All right. He says, let's get right into it. Yay!
Here we go.
Pre-co-op cup. Top 8 first match.
Do you hear that bass? It's kicking, baby. Let's go.
Right here. Hi. Hanzo, you like this?
So we have Lloyd and Nika KO and Chibach.
Take it away.
Chibach, I think, came from Yamanashi.
Oh, stop jumping. Come here, girl.
Ooh. Nice evasion.
We out.
You would not want to get hit by Karasa. He's about to get meter now. Activate, yes. So this is like, hey, how are you going to activate my Genyaji? Oh, nice block of leap attack. Nice parry.
Nice punish. Ooh, eats the girl.
Activate, yep.
There we go.
Okay, he knew it was not going to combo.
Yep. Bang.
Bang, he was watching the meter. Nice.
Yep.
So, gotta watch out for the meter.
Yeah, two throws. Yeah.
America?
America?
M-U-R-I?
America.
New York? Lloyd looking good, but it's Makoto.
He should have used the super right there.
Nice throw.
Thank you.
Ooh, checks that in the air. Nice jump pack. Oh, come in.
EX. Yep. One minute for the stun. Should have burned it, but it's all right.
Looking to still alive. Something.
At least he wants to build a meter before he dies.
Yep.
Yep. Exactly what he's doing.
He's spin it.
That is a punish. That is a punish.
Damn. Not a good decision to spin it there, but
worst case scenario for Yun, and Makoto's about to get her meter. Don't want to get hit by the Seichu. Maybe Lloyd a little bit too tight. Yeah.
Ooh, caught him. Ooh, grab on wake up. Bang, bang.
One more hit.
Nice reset.
Good eye. All right. Good eye. So we're going to go for the reset or going to keep it basic?
Hit the basic. Build some meter. Ooh.
Good fierce.
Ooh, that fierce.
Good fierce.
Check him out. Get away.
Heart punch.
Activate!
Nice.
Oh no!
Drop it!
Good! Nice hit confirmed!
And recovers!
We did it!
USA.
Red, white, and blue on the hat.
I did it. I'm American. I did it.
Not to mention, Lloyd Nikkeo, he's already at the top level. Same as the Japanese.
Yes, he's good. Yeah.
So there goes that huddle.
I love this about Co-op Cup. That huddle, discussing who goes next, especially after your team wins or loses, it's a great thing.
Now Chance is stepping up, I guess.
Let me see those American flags.
We did it, guys. We got one. America.
We're about to see final justice, right?
So I wonder what they're discussing right now. He's like, don't worry about this. He's free.
Well, obviously he's not free. You saw what I saw right now. He's not free.
You gotta lie to your team. Don't worry, baby. You got this.
Go.
Oh, let it rip.
Oh, maybe that was a secret tech from Boss.
Boss.
That he was whispering.
Just keep doing it, all right, let's see how he gets. Zeppo
coming.
One overhead.
Nope. So Young wants to build meter safely.
Yep.
But quick.
Ooh, that was beautiful.
Spend it. Nope.
He won't burn the meter here.
Yeah.
I meant for the super. Yeah.
Prepare to strike. Yep. Now.
Okay, that's a stop the dash.
Yep. Oh, that's sweet.
So Yun is going for a guard jump on his wake up a lot. So I think Boss told him the counter tactics to that, to punish that. But please let me go type of stuff. One more Karoxide stun.
We're fighting crazy on this rooftop.
More Karoxide stun, but.
Oh!
Let's go.
That's it. I missed the super there, but.
Look at his face. You got lucky.
We'll take it.
Go.
We'll take it.
Oh!
Too fast. Reacted too fast. A little bit later, would have been out of here.
Oh, I like the block. I like what I'm seeing from both of them right now. So aware.
That's funny.
What a punish.
Actually doesn't scale as much, so it's a good combo.
Like the ender. Oh! Man, he's keeping her in that corner apartment right now. You're staying in it. She's on a timeout.
You're staying in a bad neighborhood, right? Very cautious. Extra cautious.
In the corner.
Magic Pixel. Leap attack. Never count him out. Oh!
I like that. Ooh. I like that. Kept it safe.
Uh-oh. One more hit.
Oh! No! What's gonna? Got him.
Kidding me?
Got him. What a comeback.
Great comeback. Gotta give him credit. Maybe Lloyd played it a little bit too safe?
Land of the free?
Not like this. Well played by both, but Lloyd had chances to close it out there, but missed it.
Yeah, but...
You miss it, they will capitalize.
Yeah, but now we got the original KO.
Original KO.
Back him up. Hey, let me show you how it's done.
So Lloyd, did his job, took out the first one.
Yeah.
It would have been good to have two up.
Yeah, but it's important to see the second player, right?
Yes. What you're dealing with.
Yeah. So it's basically one guy, one kill could do the job. So now the original KO is up. Gonna show his apprentice how it's gonna be done, how it should be done.
And I liked that comeback by Makoto. He kept his composure.
Right.
Did what he had to do. Good stuff.
Right buttons also.
Now.
So same color, similar play style.
That back kick.
That wastes a lot of throws.
Oh wow. Makoto really trying to kick him off this roof.
I'm a little bit worried because KO had a lot of missed inputs.
Yep.
Today already. I've seen some already.
Bang. Pump. Back in the corner. I like it.
Gonna keep it basic? Yep. Shoulder. Let's
see if we can keep him in that corner. Oh. We're out.
So he's gonna have super, which means one more hit is death. Did I get the super? Not the super, but the activation. Yes, but it's simple death. Yes.
Nice.
So like I keep on saying, Makoto wants to burn meter fast in this round.
Battle. Go for it.
KO looking real warm in that sweater, but.
Uh-oh. Boy, good read.
What a good read.
Never expected that.
Activate. Oh, I dropped it.
Not a miss input by KO. I'm a little bit worried. Did it go for the up kick?
Yep.
Wait, cross up. But did it combo?
Ooh, oh, nice that reset. Was wrong.
And this hurt. And this hurts, by the way. Crouch it. But Yun's gonna have gauge in. Nice grab. Nice
got him. That's round.
Yep. So it's Karaxa that's been saving him.
Yep.
At the very end of the round.
Especially after the air-to-air.
So probably it's not going to work maybe the next round. But
let's see when he activates.
Oh, games.
Here it is.
I think that was a crank grab. Mm.
Missed inputs. Ooh, what a nice punish. Wait.
Good stuff.
Bang.
Saw it coming.
Save the super. And check the lights for me while you up there.
See, I am, like I said, I am a little bit worried about his gameplay. It wasn't that solid.
Wasn't sharp.
Yeah, it wasn't sharp. Yeah. Wasn't sharp. So
launched. He's still coming now.
Hey, someone asking in the chat, even though this is top 8, this is still one game single elimination.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, you got 5 people, right? Doesn't have to be double.
We'd be here all day.
So we have Ushi, who's from Kyushu area, who's come a long way. And we have Sho stepping up, SHO.
Oh, Sho.
Sho, and we have Yakun.
You know, all top level young players all play different.
Right.
Once they get on the SIP, you can pretty much differentiate who's who. It's aside from Lloyd and KO, but for the rest of them, you can kind of break it down.
Yeah, the color also.
Yep.
So boss giving them tips, like how this guy moves, his tendency and habits and stuff.
You got files on this man?
Yeah, so Sho has to stop him. So we might be able to see the Daipon loops that is known for.
But Chance playing so well right now.
Oh, there we go.
Eats the target. Nope. Bang.
Gotta
bang.
Keep it basic. Not going for the Daipon loop.
Yeah, better be A-ing at home. All right.
Hey. That was a very, very nice punish that he did.
Oh, nice.
Whoa, walk up throw! In your face!
Ooh.
Get it!
Oh, my. One more
hit. Is it gonna reach?
My bad! Oh.
It's the low parries and the Karaxa that's been saving it. It's working out.
Somebody told you wrong. Chance came to fight.
Go.
She ain't taking this abuse no more. She came to fight. Oh! Oh man, that roundhouse looks so pretty. That looks so pretty.
The reactions, he reacted to overhead.
Oh, bang. Well,
this
bang,
is not, doesn't hurt
bang.
That much, but look at the meter. Oh, missed it. Ooh, I'm missed a little it. Worried about those players. One more hit can do it.
Makoto wants to grab this little boy by the collar so bad.
And back on loop that he's known for.
Hey.
Good punish.
Oh, that was pretty.
That was max meter.
Yep, and that was so purdy.
So Yaka a little bit worried, a little bit of grin on his face.
Go for it.
Yo, Makoto wants to grab this little boy by his collar so bad right now. Come here, boy. Oh!
That hurts, by the way. The first hit is a lot of damage.
Oh!
Come
here, boy! Nice.
This show has to play really well from now. That's death, I think.
Ooh! So, Lord have mercy.
So Chance is on fire as we speak. Everything is working out. Maybe the tips from Did boss.
Does he call him?
This is all because Nika messed up.
You
dare say that? Oh.
You had one job.
And now the whole Beat team Chance. Is falling.
You know, so many puns we can make from Chance's name.
I had the chance.
You have no chance.
You have no chance.
Let's go.
So Ushi, so probably not much of an information that even boss has for Ushi, although he is probably the most famous player in the Kyushu area.
Yeah.
He used to be a Yurin player, now he's a Yun.
I love how serious he is. That P code is buttoned up tight. All right.
Maybe they don't know each other, I don't know.
Yep.
Let's see. Good end here. Pretty.
Ooh.
That roundhouse, you're liking. Yep. Oh, he went.
Ushi's
the low,
all business.
He
right
went the low forward into super.
First step attention, we saw.
No, just to make sure he doesn't make an input mistake, because he's seen the other two players make mistakes.
Mistake.
Two. Yes. Okay.
Nice.
He's gonna have another gauge soon. Like now.
Oh. Ooh.
That's death. Yep.
Goddamn.
I got your chance. I got your chance right here.
No emotion, cold as ice.
Yep. Yeah, man.
He hasn't shown much sweep and overhead as well. That's why it's hitting. That's it working. Yep, he just did it.
Ooh!
Good read. He
dash up, down, parry.
And he had the dash punch, but it didn't work. Grabbed him in time.
Oh, no set play.
No, yeah, he's gonna make him burn the meter because Makoto's not gonna die. Just hold down back. Yep.
Ooh, nice
throw. Just take it. Although it's gonna hurt pretty much. That
wow.
That low short.
Save him.
Can nullify a lot of things.
Uh-oh. Let's see what he does here.
Is it gonna be enough? Barely not, or just enough, I guess.
Hey.
Wow. So Ushi stops the momentum.
Look at that face by Ushi. You know he whoops his kids, man. That man is serious.
He's a bull, man.
Yeah, he don't believe in timeouts.
So now we have Ushi and Yakun left. And how many do they have left? Do they have Tominaga?
Yep. 2-3. Scores 2-3 right now.
Yeah, Tominaga, Mimura,
Tominaga.
Boss.
Yeah, we saw Ushi actually during the pool stage. He was the one who actually carried his team. They were behind. He just, boom, he sat down, cleaned up.
Ooh.
He's trying to do it again.
So Boss coming up. Boss sitting down.
Uh-huh.
So saving their semi Tominaga for anchor.
I don't know. Tominaga and Mimura.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, I'm looking at Mimura wrong.
We ran into it.
Yeah, there's no downtime.
No downtime. Let's get it in, baby.
I want to beat you so fast.
Boy, you can feel the tension with this match. It's beautiful in here.
See,
right
those punishes, they're not getting it. The young players are not getting those punishes. Death.
Launch.
So yeah, it's crucial when you miss those dash punches because you get the meter. You're supposed to get the meter, the damage, and you're supposed to get the wake up. But they are. I don't know. It's all the players are messing up. See, just to make sure he whiffed a little short, so he doesn't make a miss input.
Got him. Hey. Oh,
see, look at that.
Dropped again.
That was awfully meaty, but I don't even know which side it was. Yep, now he's getting it, sure. Nice. Activate.
You try to target combo.
That was an activate, I think.
Nice.
Don't drop it now. Thank you. Nice. Ender.
Nice tech.
Good tech. Didn't go for the challenge for the punish of the axe kick. That's death. Yep, he's gonna get as much meter as he can. Scale
beautiful
it.
Combo.
Yeah, you have to intentionally scale that. So it does less damage, and then you can collect meter.
I need that Ushi peak coat, man. Oh!
Reju!
Up back. I'll take three of those, right?
Yeah, rep that up back.
Oh.
Still going for
nice.
It.
Activates that.
That was a super,
one,
by the way.
Yep. Ooh. A lot of drop inputs today.
Yep. I don't like it. I don't like the performance from the players, but activate. Yep. There you go. Last chance for Makoto. Straight up grab. Is it going to be enough? Hey, we saw that.
He grabbed him from Okinawa. He just wanted to give me that.
He's from Kyushu. He's from Kyushu.
That's still pretty far.
That was far. Lord have mercy.
3-3 tied up.
Tied up. All right. Hype matches already.
This is getting good.
So
not getting good. It's been good.
Yeah, it's already been good.
Here comes Mr. GQ himself. Tominagasen up here. He's even got the gold tooth, man.
The gold tooth.
Now.
The Kango.
Now the matches are going to look very, very different because he's going to be using Tosunami. That means one touch kill.
Yep.
So you can't go in as much. And even though he grabs, it's not easy on Yun and Yang. Although I know Tominaga has had tons of practice in the past years. So I don't think he's going to drop it, but we'll see. They don't play each other. Like, it's Kyushu, right?
Yeah.
It's Kyushu and Tokyo. They don't play each other.
All right.
So Yun's going to build meter, safely build meter, and Makoto can go in, but she does want that EX at least to go in. Yep, find that pressure already to get that Karaksa.
Wow.
That was meaty. I'll take three of that.
What a meaty fish. Oh, again.
Oh, my God.
If it works.
You
just keep doing it, baby.
That was me. A meaty fierce is not easy.
Now.
You went from 100 to 0 in like 3 seconds.
There you go. Activate. So.
Wow.
It's gonna hurt. This.
Open him up.
It's gonna hurt. But one grab is done. So they don't want to stay in that bad neighborhood.
Yeah, I like how they back off Tominaga. That man is frisky. You know, he's coming.
So he built meter safely, but. Ooh. Nice buttons.
Oh,
yep.
Got him.
Nice hit confirmed.
Watch it.
Not gonna kill. Toes. Not gonna kill. Want to build meter and kill, but stay away. Stay away. Yes. Good tech.
Nice tech.
Good tech. Good tech again.
Ooh,
so Tommy now goes across up. He's got a back throw.
Oh,
that is game.
That
wake
up
fierce. That is game. That is game.
Hey! Oh, Lord.
That is game. That is game.
Man. Whatever yet, don't stand up.
Doesn't that just take it out your soul, man?
When you
sorry, but they always stand up in the middle of the match.
Yes,
they're happy.
Tommy Nago
yeah, they're happy.
Too.
That's a curse.
They
that's
cheer. The... But they've been winners before. They won on 2015, I think.
Well, my man's here, though.
See, this is what I like.
GC, let's do it.
Yep, about the good players, the great players. They don't sit at the select screen after their teammate loses, rubbing their hands. They just get in. I think you lose the match when you do that. Don't you think too much. Just get in there, you know?
Usually you have your things all like settled down already, so you don't have, you don't have much to think when you sit down.
Yeah, just yeah.
Yeah, just sit down and play. Because you know, I played the Americans, I had nothing to think because I had no data.
Yeah.
I had no information or anything.
I'll find out as I play.
So Yakun, can he save his team?
I believe in the power of the Yak.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. See, okay, I saw that activation. Thank you.
Oh, missed. No conversion. Tommy Naga.
Tommy Naga looking good. I thought it was an EX, but didn't get it.
Ooh.
That was dash much as well.
Oh wow, man, he's really keeping Yak grounded.
Yeah, we're seeing a lot of miss inputs. That's getting a little sloppy, but aside from that, still solid gameplay. Yep.
Tommy Naga looking real comfortable right now.
Is he gonna stay back? Oh, he's gonna stay back and activate. So he needs one. He needs at least one more. Okay.
Oh, got him with the overhead.
That hurts. That hurts. Man. He read that low short mashing.
Man.
One more hit. One more hit.
Oh.
One more hit.
Oh.
Karaksa. I think that was a
roundhouse.
I think that was a roundhouse Karaksa because
grabbed him from across the street.
Yeah,
Jesus.
Across the street.
Now.
What an answer.
That's
match point.
Oh.
Match reset.
I can grab you too, baby. My two palms.
He's missing the dash punch.
Yep.
So young players are really, really making a lot of missed inputs. I don't like it, but
dash punch would have won him the first round.
Yeah. Not only that, but a lot of people saw it coming.
What a punch.
Activate. Yes, thank you. Tommy Naga could be bashing Karaksa. That could be the end, right? So want to stay away.
You'll get the second meter too.
No meter.
Tommy Naga, we'll wait this out, man.
Sure.
Oh, what
not.
A throw.
EX shop. Nope.
Dash
EX shop.
Up.
EX shop. Yep. Told you so. He does it. He does that. When he wants to make a comeback.
Tommy Naga not challenging it.
But Yaka didn't get any meter.
Oh.
Nice beat. Final chance for Yaka.
What's he going to do? Oh, what a parry. Did he try to do it?
I don't know.
Hey! Let it rip!
So,
let that rip!
So, that's the end of New York? Oh, no, wait, we have Issei, right?
Yep.
That's the end of Nika KO?
Yep. That's the end of Nika?
It was a great run.
And that's why he's drinking his milk.
Yep,
drink your milk, you want to be good at third strike? Wow.
Tommy Naga making the rounds, giving pounds to everybody.
They were just cheering for the American team.
Yeah.
And now,
all of a sudden.
These guys, and you can't trust them.
Can't trust.
Back to you guys.
These hoes ain't loyal, man.
Did you have fun with that matches?
Yeah, that was fun.
It was awfully fun.
Oh no! He's gonna show up. He showed up.
He showed up.
Hello.
Hello.
Tommy Naga's here after the win.
I'm a lucky boy.
A lucky boy.
Hey. Thank you.
Okay.
Looks
modest as ever.
Yeah, but looks like that cheering in the middle of the match has worked out, right? It wasn't a curse.
He's a lucky boy.
He's a lucky boy.
So that was his habit. He was saying he would usually say "ungai," which means he's lucky.
Mm-hmm.
And now he's got that in English now.
Mm-hmm.
I think he did the study.
Powered up.
Yep,
powered up.
Came over, got on the mic, said, "I'm a lucky boy."
Yeah. The man has so much fun playing this game, man.
Yeah, but the people playing him, do you think they have fun? One grab is good, right?
No fun playing against them. So lucky
okay.
Boys.
So, okay, that was the score was 5-3.
5-3, yes.
Makoto moves on, and now we're going to have Q and Yang.
Q and Yang.
And I think this is going to be a long match as well because Yang's going to sit. Yeah, not Yang. Sorry, Q is going to sit in the corner.
Are we going to see a lot of SA1 here?
We're going to see a lot of
not SA1. Not three for the cross up.
Both is going to play.
But we're going to rock it. Yeah.
Because Q is skinny. The cross up dive kick doesn't really work in the corner. It doesn't cross up.
So on Hugo, it's free damage.
It's not free damage, but it's effective. I should say. It's effective. So I don't know why the Yang team chose Q. Maybe they're confident. Usually people avoid Yang players avoid Q, like I said.
The one touch.
No, the one touch hurts, and the taunt. And the taunt, you know, you gain a lot of life by the taunt, right? And that super does a lot of damage, and the command grab and the card throw is very annoying.
Yeah.
Players are sitting down now.
Bentoya and Wantaren.
Oh, shit. So I see people in the chat. What's up, XB2B?
All right. Noise.
Hope everybody comes out next year. Let's go, baby.
If you're at home, make some noise. Make wake up your noise. Family.
Wake them up.
If you're at work, you should be working, but you're watching on your phone. Make some noise. Get your boss over there.
Carl Winslow.
Show him
So funny story that Cooney's boss and his whole company didn't know that he's a third strike player. Yeah.
Oh, really?
So, yeah, Bentoya is going to rock his red Q. And we might see that Q only combo in the corner, which is EX slashes, EX slashes, slashes, slashes. We might get to see that. So Q wants to, Yang wants to maintain that distance where he can punish the taunt on reaction. So in the corner, but not bad for Q because that's where he belongs.
You're right on the money. These are going to be long matches.
Probably. So he's going to back off, I think.
Oh. Was that Kara?
Yeah, that was Kara.
So the animation where, you know, they tech throws and Yang's in the air, I thought that only happened with the carrot.
No. Repair, no, Mr. Repair, sorry.
Yeah, he missed, yeah.
So, Q looking mighty good. Yeah. Didn't even taunt once, but...
He's doing what he has to do. He's going to camp. Time to camp, baby.
One command grab or one super would do it. One jumping also. Make him set the meter. That should be the round, yes.
Hard not to be biased with Bentoya.
No, not really.
You're a great guy.
Not really.
Support my man.
Oh, get
my man.
Gonna get the super. Super cut up in game. Game meaning he'll get two taunts. Right after that, it's gonna be hard times for Yang. Oh, didn't go for the launcher. I thought he would.
Especially playing against this theme for five games.
At a Dudley stage. Launcher? Nope. He's about to go for the stun. One more hit and stun.
Oh, get out of there with that. I like that. Mr. Fierce?
No. It was everyone. He didn't realize it, so he didn't get the follow-up. It's kind of hard to react. Nope, they're not going to do it.
Not with roundhouse dive kick. If it was shorter, he would have popped
him. If it was shorter, might have. Final round. Now. So Q. Not looking good now. Spanish bar. EX again. Yep, EX. Nope, he messed up. He messed the combo. No, he's not. Oh, he's not going over. Off to go for the jab. Not going to go for the hard stuff.
Ooh.
Yep.
Oh, that's nice.
Didn't get the EX.
Nice.
Nice is all I have to say. Yeah, nice.
Nice. Good job from Bentoya. I know you should want to perform better there, but. Yeah.
So who's coming up next? I bet Masa and TM are going to be staying in the back. Kasku. So we have Kasku here?
Kas
is the word that for now, I think. Not for now, but the players that went abroad told all the foreigners, including New York, UAE, and other places. And cuss is not a word that you see in a dictionary, but it's, you know, how do you translate that into English?
Cuss?
Yeah, but I mean, it doesn't only mean trash. It has a lot of meanings.
Mm.
Well,
what?
Actually, it doesn't, but we use it in a way that it does, kind of. So it's just like...
Dirty gosh. Guy.
Dirty guy, but yeah, okay. Cuss. So his name is Cusky, right?
Are you ready? Go.
All right.
Oh, wow. Starts off swinging.
One more. Yep. So it's gonna be hard times for Yang already. Already two taunts. Want to get the third. Gonna get the third. Okay, it's gonna be tough for Yang now.
Oh my god. Look at the blood on those white gloves right now. Q is swinging.
Yeah, Q can do whatever he wants. Look at the damage being dealt. It's almost nothing. So at least Yang wants to build meter before before he loses. Now he's spending it. So the way Yang can make a comeback is he needs to stun him. Stun him meaning a lot of EX slashes.
He's up to the test.
Oh, he's got the stun.
He's willing to do the work.
He's got the stun.
Hey. Oh, drop the link. Punish.
Missed the link. We're not killed. Anyways. But wow. Making a comeback.
My man's working for this one.
Making a comeback.
Ooh.
Oh, he had it.
He had it.
One more hit. Super.
Hey.
I am slightly minus on that block, so I'm just going to let it rip.
I knew you were going to do it.
Because that could have chipped. Hey. Hey, listen. That could have chipped. Or listen.
I knew you were going to do that.
No. He said he did.
No, I meant the super.
No, yeah, okay. You did? Sorry. My bad. You know better than I do.
Nice throw.
So that was the Charizard that I was talking about. Oh, reacting with a middle kick with a dash in. High jump? Intentional or not? I don't know.
Nice.
Saw that before?
No.
I don't know. I don't know what stopped him from doing that. One more hit. Oh. Super went out of reach, so didn't do it.
Man, I'm really enjoying this round. I can't even talk right now.
That's the way it is. Oh, nice evasion. Super. No. That was hard to distinguish, the height. It was really hard to tell.
Oh.
That's the chip. I'm sure he went for red parry. If it's a C, it's a V. Yes, that means he went for a red parry and messed up. Engage. Wait, just do it.
Oh.
Gonna spend the meter. Interesting.
Right, that's two.
Jab. Yep.
That overhead is working.
That's a set play. Not good. Ooh. Gonna keep it in the bad neighborhood. Taunt. Yep.
Keep him in that corner.
Not gonna stun. Maybe. Oh, he did. If we would have done the EX slash again, what else done?
Empty
taunt.
Jump.
Yes, taunt. Yes. Hi. Okay, not gonna miss it again because it was a close strong.
Thumbs up.
Faster startup. Last time he got the far strong, which is slower. Didn't link. So now who's coming up? Now we got Masa and TM and Out. Out is from the Tohoku area, from the north.
Love the play by Yang right there. That was impressive stuff.
Each taunt from Cute is 25%.
I do not know about the numbers.
That's a lot. It's a lot.
That's a lot.
Yeah. And he can stack it up to three times, right?
Yep. And the fourth basically means nothing, but you build a little bit of meter. So you can just do it for show. Oh, maybe choosing Super 1, because Super 1, you can hit confirm the same way as Super 2, and you can't hit him on the air, but you can hit him on the ground easily. So if it's like a parry into Super 1, it will be enough damage. You'll get the taunt afterwards. And plus, it does crouch damage on all five hits.
Go.
So it does a massive amount of damage.
You need to stack them taunts, baby.
I don't know if Yang's gonna let them.
Oh, nice.
Red parry, thank you.
Oh.
Ooh, I read you.
Oh, you in the corner, baby.
I'm gonna keep you in the corner. By the way, Q does have a forward car throw.
Oh.
Okay, messed up, so just have to just stick with the taunt. Taunt again? Nope. Go for the wake up. Yeah, there's really nothing much to talk. We just have to watch.
This is this.
Oh, wait. Smash that car throw.
There was the forward one you just missed?
Yep. Oh. Probably his car with standing middle punch, which moves, I forgot how many pixels, but it moves a good amount.
To get the win.
I want to see if the Super 1 work. Jab, yep.
And pressing the issue. Oh.
Jab.
This
nope,
50%. Doesn't block the overhead.
That's done. Taunt, yes. Taunt for the damage boost.
Uses the meter to try to kill.
Yep, that's the way to go. So he did taunt after that. I heard the voice. He did taunt.
That kick to the head. Oh, come here! Come here, little boy!
Uh-oh.
Q's grab. Oh.
Not gonna kill, but not gonna die. But.
Five.
Jab. Wow. Yep. That's working awfully well.
That overhead.
Yep. Get out the corner. Right. No, not gonna taunt.
Man, keep him in the corner with the throw.
Oh, that's fierce. It's all about good reads. One more parry. One more parry.
Wow. Doesn't tech the throw.
The reason why you don't just do the super rock, because you know why? You know why? You know why the cube doesn't just do a YOLO super at that point? You know
and why? Enlighten us.
No, because it gets thrown. It can get thrown.
At the start of frame?
At a start of frame. It starts, up, it starts up really slow and it can get thrown. That's why you can't do that.
So, does that also apply to
Super
2?
Yes.
Because in my match, I backfierced Alex out of his wake up. First time I,
yep,
I didn't even know that happened.
That happens. I feel sorry for Q.
I know. I know. So but when it hits, it's beautiful.
So we have TM. TM said to be the god of Q.
TM, my favorite Q player, is very active.
I don't think he's been playing a lot recently.
Oh, really?
So now it's Super 2, right?
Nice tech.
But now we see why the Yang players chose Q as
yep.
the opponent, right?
They feel real comfortable.
Yeah. Ooh. Taunt. Ooh. Yep.
That's Boots.
That's Boots. Boy, that is what you call tech. Because can you explain that for me or should I?
No, go ahead.
That was a high jump cancel into Grand Trap. So you can't throw. And that's what we call tech. And the combo afterwards was pretty sick because the dash punch into backwards dash. Super, yes.
Ooh.
Oh, son. Take this, son. Taunt. Yep. Looking mighty good.
TM looking strong out here.
Yep. Not gonna die. Can't defend that meter. Defeat the Oi.
Wow.
So there's that card throw I was talking about. And TM really did very well in, you know.
TM came here to lay hands on these little kids. But you want to choose us?
I got
something for you. So yeah, he's got some work to do.
Yeah, so K-Kun's stepping up, I think. So that command grab into dash punch, it's a backwards dash punch. That's not easy. It takes a lot of practice. Mm.
We're all just here to see these Q grabs, man. They just look so good.
I'm not a fan of Q.
You know what I mean?
Anyway,
he grabs the twins, it just looks so painful.
I mean, I'm a fan, yeah. That, twins in general, yes, sure.
Oh, like they were talking back to him or something.
Reacted to the whip slap.
Oh, you went for a wake up throw there.
Yep. That was a low parry to stand block. Oh, that's round that's working. That's Boots. See, it's like. That's gonna hurt. Oh, that could be death.
Hey.
Yeah, that could be death, yeah.
That backdash command throw, was that a missed input, you think? Or
you really went? Maybe it was a missed input.
Fishing for a dive kick?
Whoa! He waited. He waited a few frames for that to hit. One more time. So, Yang lost half his life. Q gained, I don't know how many percent, but he gained a lot. He doesn't mind staying in the corner. I don't know about that jab. You only get a little bit of damage and you don't get the wake up. Good parries. Good punish. One of the EX.
TM looking sharp. Come here, little boy.
No, maybe didn't go for the EX because he was planning a dash up throw. Dang. If we got the stun, it could be game. If we get the stun, it could be game.
Pressure. Oh, the jab. Get popped him out. That throw was covered.
Jump middle kick. Longest reach. I don't know what Yang was pushing, but
he's done that normal. So. Last two fights.
That's why it worked?
He's working. Oh, come here, boy.
That overhead's been working.
No.
For a lot of players. So he's scared not going for the command grab because he got the high jump canceled once. Nice. That's been working. It's good. He's staying back. He's keeping the angle away. And that was maybe super, I don't know.
Ooh. It stuffed something.
Oi!
Oh, he stuffed EX slashes.
I have to say that was a hit confirmed because
that Q is active. That man is frisky. You wish. He's frisky.
I like the fedora and hoodie.
The fedora and the hoodie, right?
Double headgear.
Team player, Q players, man.
So who do they have? Furo, Roshi, and Kodai, I think. And Kodai is stepping up.
So I know you're a fan of the Qs.
Yeah.
TM, your fave, or?
I want to see. I just want to see one of the non-big three win.
What is it that attracts people?
No, it's if you don't play the game. I'm sure if playing it's annoying as hell, but if you don't play the game, you want to
see
like
rare.
I see. I understand. I totally understand.
If I play this game, you know, I'd be playing Yoon or Chun or somebody. Watching it, I'm like, let me see someone rare. I'm like, Q. Let's go, Q.
Oh, no punish.
Wait. Wow.
Ooh, I don't know about that.
Like that
okay, that's the Q only combo, yes. Missed the other, but...
Wow. Jump back parry, just in case.
Good awareness. I'm thinking TM's looking for that. Oh, gotta do it again.
Ooh.
Let the super rock. Oh, he missed it.
He missed the other side.
If he never got the super, it would have been the round.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I see what he's doing.
Wow.
I see what he's doing. He's reacting the EX dash.
Give me your face.
To the jump.
Give me your face.
Am I lucky?
Yeah, go ahead.
So, yeah, he's trying to whiff punish that empty jump with the EX dash punch. That is a Q tech there, you know? You teabag. Do you know that?
Yeah, it's pretty good. Yeah.
You teabag and you don't get thrown for a couple of frames. That's what happened. He whipped the throw with the teabag. Well, it's crouching. It's not just having a teabag. It's just crouching.
TM playing out of his mind right now.
That standing short's been working as good pressure. So now he's going for command grab.
Hey! You hang that out of me?
Not yet, but two more hits.
TM building as much
meter
as
possible. One throw would do it. Definitely one throw. Just walk up. Overhead. First time he's shown it.
Oh, nice.
Not enough. Jump jab.
Jump jab.
Air to air.
3-3. Tied.
So that's three in a row for a TM.
So are the end team regretting already that they chose Q as their opponent?
They're not out yet.
So who do they have? They have Furo, set to be the best.
They're talking it over. They're like, okay, at what point did we lose control here? TM. People are rooting for that TM OCV, man. People want to see that.
Roshi Hikari stepping up. He was absent from a flu last year, even though he was on a Yang team.
He's back now with all that vitamin C, ready to bust ass. All right.
So what's he going to pick? I don't think he's going to pick super. Oh, is he the three? Oh, he's a super three specialist.
Yep.
I remember. But he does get super two. Now we might get to see some six setups. Taunt, yes. No punish. Second taunt. He still has a lot of life. There you go. It's going to work like Genjin. It's going to work like... Oh, good bust. It's going to work a little bit like Genjin. A little bit.
Oh my god.
Oh, third taunt.
Jump fierce, two hands.
Third taunt.
Jump roundhouse, two boots. Woo! Slap, slap, slap.
Yeah, good luck. I've got three taunts already.
Oh
my
what
god.
The blocks.
That doesn't hurt.
I don't know.
Your weapon's gonna harm me. Well, maybe it can.
Trade!
Oh, yeah, trade. Yeah, told
trades.
You so. Told you so.
Yeah, we'll trade. Yang's like, you gotta hit all of us, baby.
Oh, super. Oh, this could be the round. Yep. Oh, good comeback by Yang.
That was
nice
four
comeback.
Supers in one round.
Four supers.
And that's super when it trades with the Q super. Yang is airborne, so you can't grab him. So that dash punch is probably the best punish they get.
The roundhouse to the faces are really working this year. Nice.
Jab. Yep.
Keeping him in that corner.
Keeping him in the bad neighborhood. Got it. Once a knockdown. Got to get it. Nope. Activate. Stun.
Open him up.
Hey. Roshi Hikari stopping TM's momentum, which didn't look easy.
Mm-hmm. So the fedora hoodie TM does his job.
Masa said to be the best Q on the planet.
He's the anchor for a reason.
Very, very.
We saw some sick performance from him already today. So we don't know. So it's what? Roshi and Furo, right? And now they've got Masa. It's doable.
It's doable.
It's doable. So he's...
We'll have to see. Go for it.
Activate already.
Oh.
Is he gonna reset? No, he's not gonna reset. Oh, he did go for a reset,
there
yes.
It is.
Build a little bit more meter and damage.
Hey.
Meaty.
Hey. Oh, missed the second one.
But he should activate. Oh, he's not gonna.
He's saving it.
Huh?
gets the job done.
Okay, yeah, yep. Gets the job done, sure. Sure. Whatever works, man. It's fine. Whatever works.
A little more tentative now that he has the full stock.
Yep.
So,
let's
so
Yang,
see. Yep.
Yang avoiding a little bit of that.
Oh.
Insight. So that's for Sky. Oh, that could have been max punish.
Oh, come here, boy. Oh.
Oh, nice time. So Q. Oh, okay. So he doesn't really have to spend super. Oh. There's the cards that I've been talking about.
Q winning the air-to-air game. Getting throws in there.
Yeah, that's the only way, basically, to get damage with Q.
So they're both fully loaded.
Yeah, but Super 2 hurts more.
Aye.
Yes, yes. Roshi is a very, very parry-heavy player, so that's why you get those throws in.
Ooh.
Taunt, one more time, I guess.
Gets a taunt in.
Activate. He wants to go in. Activate it, meaning he's going in. It's working. It's gonna scale a lot. Also with a taunt, not gonna do much damage. But still, they got in a good position. Yep, went air to air. Nice taunt. No punish for that.
So he's got two taunts in.
Yeah, he needs to roll. He needs to do the EX roll to punish that. So what's he gonna do? He doesn't wanna go for the trade, but I'm sure he's looking for a parry. Maybe not. Oh, he's looking for a block.
Blocks the overhead. Doesn't block the second.
But it's alright. It's alright. Okay, don't wanna get hit by that. Air to air. Yes. One hit and Yang's dead. One hit. Oh! We saw that!
That was sick!
Battle of the Captains, here we go.
That was sick!
From last year, there was a time over loss from Roshi Hikari. He got hit by the overhead
moment. The last moment. Yeah.
So, that's a flashback. Same thing happened, right? So. So I feel bad for Roshi already, right?
That was some good stuff right there.
So maybe not. Maybe I'm sorry. If that was last year, Roshi was not absent last year. He might have had the flu 2 years ago. Sorry, stream.
That's all good, man. Keep kicking that knowledge.
So yeah, there we are.
We'll research
it. Anchor. So what do you think? Anchor versus anchor. What do you think?
I'm gonna go with the Yang here.
Oh,
just just a heart bet. No other reason.
The safe bet.
You don't want to see more Q?
Nah. Hey, to the victor, man.
Taunt.
Even though I
want to
see that throw. Hey.
Good. Oh, that's not a good sign. Don't want to drop that.
Back in the corner. Nice boots. Keep them off.
Dodge boots. So Q wants to get a little bit of damage air to air and ideally get a knockdown for the taunt. He's gonna do it. Yes, he's gonna do it. Yes. Hey. Oh, he's dropping it. Wow. I'm sure he's not the guy to drop it.
Still in there.
Yes. Ooh. Okay. Avoid the hand grab.
Yep.
Jab. Yes. Jab. Let's go. Oh, good reaction. Good reaction. Yes, he saw it coming.
What a throw.
Prepare to strike now.
Throw looking good. He saw the overhead super coming already, so that leap attack would have linked super if it ever hit. Crouching. Got the first shot? Yes. Ideal punish.
Man, look at that damage. I was waiting for that.
Oh, third time. Yes, he's got the third time. Look at how much damage that does.
Wow.
So Q wants to build meter and kill himself. Not kill himself, sorry. Kill Yang.
Whoa.
Neutral throw. We don't see often. That's a lot of stun.
Wow.
Finish you off with a fierce. Builds more meter than the jab.
Final round. Somebody's going home.
Yeah. Ooh, that was supposed to be a throw. Didn't get it.
Doesn't finish the rest. Nice throw. Keep him in the corner, baby.
Good punish from the back. Nice hand. Oh!
Oh, missed the red parry.
He should have crouched. Real whiff. That jab working? That jab piling up. Oh, that jab again? Ooh, it's done. Oh, it's done. Missed a ton. That could be crucial.
We're dropping taunt inputs?
That's crazy.
Not good. Yeah, man.
Ooh, we didn't see that.
I like the two attempts right there. Yang was ready.
That's if Yang moves. Oh my goodness, I saw you, son! We're gonna see a taunt, yes. So you don't want to give Yang a chance, so not the second taunt. You don't want to get a knockdown.
What a reaction to that whiff dive kick.
Oh my god!
Face plant!
So now, Yang team. Are they regretting that they jumped in that bracket?
They are now.
They should be.
They went quick too, right?
What you said right there with the slaps, you said if he had ducked the third hit.
Yep, it would have whiffed.
That was the game-changing moment right there. Yeah, he missed the punish,
you're right. So he went for the red parry, right?
He missed it. Yeah.
I mean, if you're ducking, it was, I think, strong or not a fierce. I think it was a strong slap. So, you know, you slap higher at a higher position. If it was a jab slap, all three would have hit or like on block. So he would have to go for a red parry. But I think it was a strong. So the third one only hit and he blocked that, and or more like he went for the red parry, which he missed. He should have ducked right there. And that should have whiffed, I think. I think that should have whiffed. And then low forward into EX slashes, or just raw EX slashes would have sealed the deal, I think.
This stream brought to you by the letter Q. Good stuff, Q team.
Yeah,
man.
So they're still in it, right? So they're going to have to play...
Top four, yeah. Well,
they're going to have
against Makoto.
They're going to have to play Tominaga.
Yep.
That's going to be interesting.
It's a funny story because, you know, we all... Maybe you heard of the ancient magazine, Arcadia.
Yes.
It was in Japan. And when Arcadia... you know, released a, what we call a diagram, you know, the tier, kind of like the matchup list.
Yeah.
And then Makoto and Q, they said 9-1.
Really?
9-1. Which is not true, obviously. Which is not true.
Oh, how things have changed. You know?
Well, because I think in this game, at the most, I think it's, I don't know, I don't like numbers in general, but I think it's like 7-3 maybe. Because, you know, every move, you know, requires, I mean, is risky, right? Because when you try to touch your opponent, when you try to approach your opponent with a button, you're on the risk of getting parried and getting punished. So, obviously, it's not going to be 9-1. So, who do we have? It's Chun Team. Shirokuro. They're giggling. They're having some fun. I don't know what happened. Maybe this character?
Could be, yeah.
I don't know. Okay, so...
Here, Alex. Dude.
Ah, okay. This is fun because... Shirokuro, the green Chun with the glasses on the Chun team, he's from Okinawa, right? And so their opponent, they have Derun and L, the Yun player, they are from Okinawa.
Okinawa in the house.
So they came a long way to kill each other. While they are sparring partners.
Should be working together, man.
They should be working together, yeah, exactly. So...
I don't think I've ever seen... you know, Tominaga play a Q. I'm really looking forward to see how they approach the Q team, mm-hmm. You know.
Well, basically, Makoto can just go for Karakusaw on Q's wake-up, right? Because Q only has to jump or high jump cancel or, like I said, crouch. Crouch meaning, like, not teabagging, but crouch. So you get, like, throw invulnerability. Really? So, I don't know, but we'll see what happens later, right? So it's Chun versus Yun. And... this has been debated for 16, maybe 17 years. Which has the advantage, Chun or Yun? And what's funny is that Yun players say, yeah, it's Chun Li, man. She's the best character in the game.
Chun say it's Yun.
Yeah, while Chun players say, no, Yun can just go ham and Chun Li can't deal with it or whatever. So it's funny is that this game has been out for so long, but we don't have like clear numbers. Hey, this is a 5-5 or this is a 6-4. Because it's all because of the parry system. You know, a lot of things become very, very
unstable. Anything can happen, yeah.
Anything can happen. So that's the only downside of the game. But I think they designed it that way. So I think that's a good part of the game. And that's very addicting. And that's why people keep on playing. So...
Especially in this format, you know.
It's all because of the parry system. It's all because the game is made well.
All right, let's go, Poppy.
Let's go. So who do we have? Tarokichi. Tarokichi on the Chun-Li side. And who do we have on the other side? I don't know. I don't know their face.
So I personally love watching this. Hands are going to be laid. Somebody's getting hurt.
Somebody's going home.
MOV's performance yesterday. I mean, today was really good.
Yeah,
so.
It was outstanding. Although he's not in here.
He's not in here, but. Let's go.
So Tarokichi, last year he was on fire. He was just beating everybody. Let's see how he does today.
Oh,
Yun by that.
Yun going ham on his auntie right now.
Activate. He's getting greedy, really greedy. Hey. Okay. He's going for reset.
Ooh, that looks so pretty.
Last she missed the palm.
Ooh.
That's what I mean. Go ham. Just go. Just do it.
I can't help it. I gotta scream when I see that fierce hit, man.
Yes, I have never seen this Yun player's face, so I don't know who he is. It must be dead or ill, because I've never seen him.
Oh, he's digging.
Nice. Nice. Oh, it's so hurt.
Dang. Chun, you so floaty.
He's about to get the meter. Yep. Wow. Just do it.
Just wake up, short.
That's part. Oh, he missed
it.
Oh,
he missed it.
Still.
I like the damage you got there. Good stuff.
So I'm in the corner. Yes.
Nice block.
Nice box. Yes. I thought he was a player that wouldn't block, but he is blocking pretty well already.
Oh, he's out.
He's out. Good blocks. Good blocks from you. Yeah.
I believe I can fly.
That's punished by block.
Nice throw.
Activate. Last chance for Chun.
Try to finish it up.
Game.
This man came to play.
So this is L. This is L. I think what I heard from Shirokuro is that L is Deren, the other player. Yun's a student or something. Deren taught him L. Taught L a lot of things about Yun. So now I think Shirokuro might be standing up. Because they know each other.
My man wore the fur coat collar.
Is it Oreo? Oreo second? Really? Is it pearl rice? Is it Oreo? Oreo? It's Oreo. Oreo is the guy that has Invitational to the Hado tournament, I think, in Europe this year. He won that tournament and gave Yun beat RX from the loser's bracket. So let's see. So we all saw that this gun is pretty just do things type of stuff, right? So we'll see how he deals with that. Oreo is pretty much a do it kind of stuff, guys. Doing pretty well so far. Good punish. Not the low forward because sometimes it whiffs.
Oh!
Toad!
Hey.
Yep.
Hey. Let's throw back in the corner, girl.
Yep. Missed the meaty.
Wow.
Activate, yes.
This man is frisky on wake up, man.
He is frisky. Well, you know, he was blocking a lot in the last game, right?
Yep.
So he could do both, which is signs of a good player, man.
Oh my god, that cold shoulder was raw.
It's a little bit gimmicky that he's playing. See that jab, just get off me? But what we say is, most likely to this kind of playstyle is that he's really fast. He's fast paced. Good boss. Hey. That was a throw guarantee. I thought it was. Missed a hit confirm. Wanted a dash punch. Low forward, yes.
Nice.
So he has to spend one more.
What you gonna do?
So yeah.
I'll burn it.
Made Chun spend the meter, but notice Chun has to spend all the resources to get the round.
He's like, I got meat. I'm going to try to get this meter back.
Oi, just do it.
Other side.
That's a setup. That's a Daipan loop. He's going to go for a reset because it's going to scale a lot.
Wow.
Oh, hey, IG. Hey, oh, hey. Look at the damage. Oh, hey. Look at how much damage it just
12 seconds in. Wow. Get him out of here. You win. All right. It's that fur collar, man.
That was fast.
I got to buy that coat.
I think this is the way he like usually plays. He just plays like this because it's just like gimmicks after setups after gimmicks after setups, and everything's working.
He came to play, man.
And Shirokuro not standing up. That means he doesn't want to play his sparring partners. We have Pearl Rice.
Pearl Rice eliminated me last year. But I love that guy. He's such a great guy, man.
He's a great guy. He's fairly new school.
Yep.
Prepare to strike now.
Gonna have to ask him one day why that name Pearl Rice. Nice text.
So Pearl Rice is a guy that pushes a lot of buttons, yep. a lot of parries as well. And he uses Max Strange Car Throw, which is one of his, strength.
I like how he blocked that shoulder, but...
Ooh. Right, he missed the leg, but it's all right. That was a guaranteed throw, I think, if he's standing block.
Well, he still got the throw.
Get him in the bad neighborhood. He got his own push button. Went with the meaty roundhouse. Ooh, needed a little jab for that.
Wow.
Good reaction on the way throw.
Ooh!
Knew the low forward was not going to be guaranteed.
Ooh!
Oh! Oos!
Pearl Rice!
Put a stop to that, you.
Stop it!
Prepare to strike. Now.
Oi!
Bumper super. That's half life.
Palm tree super. This is the beginning of the match. Oh, block the overhead.
That was a 50-50. Yep. Oh, Pearl Rice not teching. Not teching meaning nothing to get in the quicksand. Not to be involved in the setups. Very smart decision. Oh, didn't get the firebomb super. That's it. Oh! Ooh. That's it.
Pearl Rice
looking mighty confident.
Looking
that's, you know,
strong.
That is what you call gathering information from the two from the previous two matches. Because you see his tendencies, you see his habits. You know, he pushed a lot of buttons in the wake up as fast as he can, right? But now he was blocking a lot, so Pearl Rice tried to punish that. And that's why he couldn't play the way he did in the first two games.
He stopped everything.
Stopped the dash-ins,
tech the throws.
Yeah, all work.
Not having.
So now we have, I think it's Tenable or Dead.
Yeah, I'm waiting for the
world. I got the picture. Well, I got the
here
picture.
We go.
Into the heat of battle. Go for it.
This is Tenable. Tenable in Nagoya area.
Oh, he's from Nagoya?
Nagoya area.
Ooh.
Three
two carries.
Oh. Ooh. Didn't activate? I thought he would. Dash punch, yes. Man grab, yes. Just take it.
He'll take that.
What I'm gonna get punched if he would have dropped that?
Wow.
Nice cross up, lightning legs.
Pearl Rice looking strong.
Right for a parry, he missed. Cargo, yes.
Oh, miss. Okay.
Because this will
kill. Oh no. Oh.
You know why? Yeah. Because Genjin has a little bit of info time in solo. Enough to whistle and throw.
Just
maybe,
a little.
Maybe that happened. Ooh, nice round house. Nice button. He's got plenty. I mean, he doesn't mind spending one now.
Bro.
Whoa! I see you, son. I see you, son. I'm not even going to spend meter. I see you, son. I see you, son.
Pearl Rice.
Final round.
What an answer. Both fully loaded.
He's willing to take the game because he stepped back. So he doesn't mind taking this.
Nope.
Wake up, Buns. All right. So activate suit, yes. So he won't die unless he gets hit by a leap attack. Oh, not enough feeder. Low forward would have been time,
back
so low
in the
jab.
Corner.
So Yun needs one more gauge while Chun Li needs two more hits.
I feel like I'm on the Discovery Channel. Pearl Rice stalking his opponent.
Oh, this could be last chance for Pearl Rice. Command grab and death.
Oh, what a throw! Nice block. Oh!
Still not done. All right.
Ah, he just went for it.
I don't know if he was confident. I don't know what it was.
You're out of here, buddy.
I don't know what it was.
3-1.
I thought he was going to try overhead super. But he went for back fair super and missed.
I don't know what to say about that.
That's what I would have done.
Yeah, because if he wanted to go for hit confirm, he would have been back fair to fireball into super. Instead, he went for back fair to super, right? Super. So I don't really know what he was thinking. So Shirokuro, maybe the best Chun-Li player right now.
Really? Dethroning Nuki?
I don't know about that MLB? Because, you know, we didn't really count them as a player, right? Because they haven't been training. So aside from those two or maybe three, maybe Shirokuro could be the best right now?
Well, let's put that to the test.
Shirokuro was the guy that came back from the playoffs last year. Mm. Not last year. Day two of last year. So we'll see. Punch in the face. Yeah, face.
Check the chin real quick.
Activate. Yep.
Activate.
Ooh, nice out here. I didn't know that works. Dropped by Yun.
Sample tension. Nothing. Ooh.
Oh.
Stand your ground, girl.
Yeah, I'm confident.
Oh!
You're not going to do anything? Punch you in the face.
Throw. Keep it nice and simple.
Oh.
We're using one button today, babe.
Oh my god! You see the difference in the playstyle and how confident he is in the ground game?
Fierce and throw. So confident. He's like a wall.
He's a wall. He is a wall. He's buffering super. Super! Nope. You get it. What up in a punish? Oh my god.
Wow.
Oh my god.
This is looking... Man. It's like a moving wall.
It is moving. It's a shifting wall, moving wall, whatever.
Nice.
Whoa.
Wow. A little dash of lightning legs.
Low forward.
Ooh.
That was a guaranteed low forward height, but he didn't get it. Hey, that's gonna hurt, that's gonna hurt.
Hey.
That's probably the only mistake that he's made already. So far. Wake up, walk up, throw. Super, nope. Oh my god!
Just as you mentioned before.
I told you he's good, man. So you see the difference. You
what
see?
A reaction, what an answer.
No, that he was buffering it. Yeah. So
the whole time.
Yeah, he was buffering it. He was anticipating for it. And
who's that cameraman? Get out of here.
So, like I said, Shirokuro may be the best player. I'm not lying.
This man is playing unbelievable right now.
Okay, so Mester, sorry. You're right with that. Mester stepping up.
Shoes off. Yes.
Shoes off.
Get comfortable.
Get comfortable. Make yourself at home.
Is that Timmy Thick?
Man's about to light a candle. Shoes off.
So wait, they got Mester, Hayashin, and Deru. While Chun has Shirokuro and Mochi. Mochi staying an anchor.
I just love how he took the shoes off. I'm still not over that. I love it. Let's get it in.
But he kept the socks on.
Kept the socks on.
I read the player takes everything off. Man. This guy has some respect.
Boy, walk up in fierce. Maybe he had a little bit of information of data from the past appearance against Mester. That's why. Oh! Did he get the activation? But it's all right. It's all right. Is it all right? It's not all right for Chen. It's going to hurt.
Hey.
Shoes off to put my foot in that. Hey.
This is why Chili players complain.
We're almost in top 4 by 8.
Yeah.
About Yun. Oh, that walk up dash. Wait. That hits.
Ooh.
Ask the first beater now.
I like the blocks after that. Wow.
Oh. Uh-oh. Can't get hit by the leap attack. Yeah. I was about to say, can't get hit by the head of the leap attack. Anything else is good. Good with punish.
Wow.
Wake up, punish.
Street Fighter 5. Wake up, jab. Let's do it.
It works.
That's 3 frames, by the way. Is he just doing it, or is it a miss input? He's going to get meter soon. Yep, he will. He's got it. One more hit. One more hit. Definitely one more hit. Meaty. Yes. Because you know how well he's been dealing with that dive kicks. He's been parrying almost everything.
Every single one. He's not letting him getting away with
anything. Yeah, punishing everything on landing. So that's how good he is. He's been trained a lot. And they try to figure out the height of when they of the dive kick when they parry. Is it a low forward guaranteed, or does it have to be a standing roundhouse, or should it only be a jab, or should it be a throw? And he's not making mistakes with that.
You're making the right decision after every one.
Yes, this is what you call proper decision making.
Oh.
which I like.
Somebody put in the chat, no shoes, no win. No shoes, no service. No shoes, no win. I respect it, though.
Do you take off your shoes when you're on the plane?
Yes.
Yes.
Depends on the length of the flight.
Oh, yeah. Well, I do.
All right, so here we go.
So, Mester was looking pretty good in the first round.
Yep.
But Shirokuro managed to clinch the win.
Is Mester still active?
Yes, he is. Yep. I think he has a bad back now. I'm sorry for him, but... Oh, maybe it's the thing. He'll walk up and just fierce in the first round. Oh,
hey.
there. Oh, rare miss.
We ended.
Oh.
Oh,
that... Oh!
Oh, it's though, right?
Did it again? Did it again?
A.
Forward fares? Last one, yes. Oh! He's not making the proper decisions, but it's gonna cost him the round.
Let's see.
Yep, he was looking for a dive kick. Which,
yep.
Chun-Li at least wants to build more, build a lot more meter.
Missed the dash punch right there, but still got it.
Yeah, this is L, by the way. So they're sparring partners, I think. So they know a lot about each other. Oi, I said confirm. Car throw. Nope.
Oh. Hey, look at that damage so
far. Oh, change the timing so he doesn't get parried. Throw, yes. No. He thought he was going to get the super. He didn't. It's going to hurt.
Hey.
Oh, dropped it.
Dropped this.
Chun doesn't want to spend meter, but she has to get this round, no matter what. So doesn't mind spending now. It's going to hurt. That's
is game if he doesn't drop
it. Leap
here
attack into 1, 2, 3. So now, Mochi, a good friend of mine, he said he wants to send the mic on the English stream.
So, oh, yeah.
Mochi, yeah, he's been practicing a lot. Not only his third strike, but his English.
Is he ready?
He should be.
Tell him to come
he's
on. Gonna,
come. Yeah, but. He's going to pull a Tominaga and come over here.
No, but I mean, he's still in the game. He's still in the tournament,
right?
Right?
Of course, yeah.
He's got to win.
Yeah, probably if he loses this, he'll be so depressed he's not going to be willing to come on the mic. I'm not going to let him.
You can take my spot. Let's get it in.
Nah. We'll wait for tomorrow. All right, so Mochi. Hope he wins at least once so we can see an anchor.
That'd be nice.
That'd be great.
We want more.
We want more games, right?
Ooh!
Hey, Oos.
Cold shoulder.
So all we can do is just sit back and wait and watch, right? Not much to talk about.
Ooh! Snatch and grab.
Meteor Roundhouse?
Wow.
Oh, Meteor Roundhouse working well. Working real well. Didn't get the parry, but it got the throw. Anyways.
Man. Them Chun-Li
aerobics. Oh, my God.
Them aerobics is working. Let's go, Chun.
Bang, bang. Lightning legs. Yes, lightning legs for the win. Yes. So I thought he was a little bit tight at the beginning of the round, but now he's moving pretty well right now.
Chun-Li out here looking like one of the Rockettes, man, with that high knee, man.
Yeah, that knee's pretty good. Pretty damn good.
Oh.
Didn't challenge for throw. That he'll take it. It's gonna do a lot
of
damage, but it's the meter that he's worried about more. Wake up buttons. Okay, that's death, probably. So Mochi, can he stay alive? Can he stay alive?
Final round. Here we go.
Now.
Watch that meter by Chun. Wow.
Oh, that's not easy.
It's not easy.
Boom.
That is a hard link, people. Hey.
Still chance for Chun-Li because she has 1.7 bar.
Woo-hoo-hoo.
Still chance for Chun-Li. That's one. 50-50. Cross up.
One more.
That's stunned. Yes.
Aerobics.
Close
aerobics.
Clutch moments.
Another match that comes down to the anchors.
To the anchors.
These matches are close.
Yes, they are.
You know, there's a picture of Mochi playing and Oryu staying in the back praying. It was like from 2 years ago.
Uh-huh.
Save us, save our team.
Save our team.
So, Hayashin, he's the player at Big One, known for his very, very nervous play under pressure.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, no. He already looks nervous. Hey, you can see it on his face.
See, if we have to have a huddle of those local players around him
to feel comfortable.
Yeah, but maybe we might see some nerves right here.
Like, don't worry, baby. Just like that Big One.
Well,
right?
I just don't understand why we have him anchor. We might just see it. He's really good.
Bang!
Bang!
Bang! Bang! Bang!
That's how it was the first round.
Looking good.
So far. Oh, looking mighty good.
Oh, what? Yep. What? Yes, what yes, nerves?
Oh,
uh-oh.
Me.
Did I just jinx him? Nope.
Okay.
I don't want to jinx him.
So first round, he doesn't feel comfortable. He's
prepare to strike.
Match point.
Yeah, match point. Oh, see, oh, now he's late. Both of them missed. Activate. Oh, you have to take it. You're not gonna die, so it's alright.
Wait.
Not gonna die, so it's alright.
Nice throw. It's looking good.
Good punish. You're not getting away with that, son.
Nice block.
Yeah, she saw the meaty last round, so. Churn needs a meter. Churn needs a meter. Churn needs a meter. Oh!
Final round.
What an answer.
Final round.
What
again.
An answer. Correct way of using it. Correct way of using
it. What an answer.
Yeah.
Final round. Go.
Activate. And she's focused. He's running out of oxygen.
Ooh! Ooh, this could be stopped
it.
All that.
This could be it. Oh, he waited for the low forward. Ooh. It's not easy. For that total spirit as well.
Ooh.
Didn't get the dash punch,
but he
got the activation.
Yep.
Yeah, take it.
Bang.
Take it.
Bang. Goes for the reset.
Once more meter. Yep, he's got 60 already.
Lifted.
Oh, got back. That's
oh, stop it. Ooh. Still, hey, whatever works.
No choke.
No choke. You know what was really cool about that match?
What is it?
The little tidbit you gave about his nervousness at Big
oh,
One.
Oh, yeah.
It's
yeah,
cool
yeah.
that you know that those little things like that.
Yeah, we all know. We all know.
Inside info.
That inside info.
So, folks, Chun-Li is gone.
No more Chuns.
No more Chuns.
The queen is dead. Long live the queen.
So, Mochi, I feel sorry for him, but he was a finalist twice, and then now he's top four. He didn't make it top four, sorry.
Top eight.
Well. Well, one has to lose.
So last up is what? Yoon
and Goki.
Ryu, right?
Yes, Goki.
Wait, Goki. Oh, no, yeah. Goki beat.
Yeah, I got the brackets here. Yeah. It's Goki and Yoon. So
that's always a very high paced, interesting match.
So now we have Makoto and Q and Yoon. And are we going to have another Yoon or are we going to have Goki? I'm thinking Goki's gonna win because, like I said, there are like Yurian players using Yoon on their team, so I don't know. Issei is really good, right?
All the
Issei is damn good.
All the Akuma team, they're mainly Akuma users, or
they are all of them. Yes.
Gaijin are cheering for Issei, but we saw what happened last time. They cheered for Nika, and then he lost, and like, yeah, Tominaga.
Let's go, Tominaga. They're fickle.
Just what are they, front runners? They're front runners.
So probably that's why the Goki team picked this Yoon team because they have basically what three guys, I guess. So others are, I don't think they're training as much.
Mm.
While Zabi has been playing constantly, he's been playing a lot. So. I think Goki players are putting in their time, I guess. And yeah, they've got English now. Mm, I don't know whether it's correct or not.
So I figure Issei will definitely anchor.
Ooh. We have Arashi.
Oh,
and Shimono, the Urian player, is up. So Arashi, known for a Virtua Fighter player.
Oh, really?
And I lost him twice at pre-cup back 2 or 3 years ago.
Match and decoy on this Goki team.
Let's
get it on.
Match and decoy, right? Yeah. Match and decoy. Now we have Arashi. Arashi, rock solid.
Rock solid, man.
Rock solid. He doesn't do things. Good reactions, good anti-airs. He has the fundamentals of a 2D Street Fighter fighting games down. Oh, maybe not.
Nice tech.
Oi, 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 oi. A little sloppy, but it's probably all right for you. Maybe not. Dash up. Yes. He missed the combo. Good whip punish. Great whip punish. Oh, he missed the blooper. Would have been game. Not game, sorry. Would have been a round. I don't care if we activate. Oi.
Oh.
DP.
Oi!
You have to give him a lot of credit for that DP because it was a reversal. It was a reversal. It's not easy.
Now.
Oh my god! What a reaction. Super, yes. Wake up!
Oh, what a carrot.
Hey! I got that game. Yep.
Oh, didn't do tattoo there. There's smart stuff.
Yeah, I mean, you carried once. Try it again. Yeah, sure. Have another
smart
one.
Stuff. Man. So he's like, I play Virtual Fighter, but I got a Demon Man too.
We have TKD. TKD, I think he plays Street Fighter 4 as well, I think? Mm. I don't know about that, but TKD.
Yeah, I think he played Forte or something. In
Forte?
Yeah,
oh, okay. Welcome to Third Strike.
He's been playing three games.
I know. Welcome back.
Oh, boy. Uh-oh.
Wow.
That's going to hurt.
This
overhead.
Cookie's
overhead
going in right now.
Nope, not overhead. It didn't go for the stun. Oh, he was waiting for that. He was there to parry. Now you understand why I said rock solid?
Very solid.
Yeah. Man, now this is a wall, right?
Goki doing work in them flip-flops! Let's go!
Do it again! Yeah, try it again! Yeah.
That's two perfects in a row.
Two?
Different character, different players with two perfects.
Are you ready? Go! Oh! Didn't expect that.
Dash up throw.
Oh, this could punish. Oh, he missed it. You know the...
And we teleport. Oh! Down fierce! Oh, he's working them flip-flops again.
Oi, wake up.
So solid.
Oh, that's working again?
What a punish.
Man, he's waiting for that. Could be death any moment because crouch hit into super could be kill.
Oh, the other side. Short teleport. Smart stuff.
Mixing it up. Not going to die from this. It's all right. Oh, could have been a whip punish. Could have been a whip punish. Yeah. No, it's not going to combo.
Nope. Too far.
Yep, I knew the fierce was coming. Oh,
what a carrot!
He's always like one step forward in the mind games, right? You feel this is coming. Oh, maybe it's not coming, so Carl's wrong.
Them sandals are working, dude.
Rock solid. Oh!
Solid.
And,
he's looking really good, Say.
Wait. Masu? I think this is Masuda.
Okay.
I think.
Go for it. Arashi looking really good out here.
Whoa! Didn't go for the Tatsu for the max damage. That's alright.
Ooh!
Ooh! Oh, didn't get the combo again, but it's alright. That's plus four, that jab.
Ooh. They don't call him the master of the fist, but nothing. Ooh!
Five rounds straight here.
Isn't this looking pretty grim for
My
you?
My man is looking real good right now.
Go for it. Well, we should give credit to this. Arashi, he's focused, man.
Arashi looking good.
ODP?
Whoa!
It's not gonna hurt. It doesn't have meter. Wow. That DP again.
DP at the tip of the jump, too. So it looks so good.
Better out of danger. Yep. Didn't get the. Oh, it's gonna hurt! It's gonna hurt!
What a confirm.
Do we have a setup? Do we have a setup? No, we don't.
Oh.
Ooh, look, setting jab to stop
him. Snatch.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh! I knew it was coming!
Oos!
I knew it was coming!
Osu!
Oos! I knew it was coming, so not DP, but back jump. Roundhouse? Yeah, you win. You got me good.
Anatsu can martial arts on full display out here.
Don't forget, by the way, these guys were the first ones that could pick their opponent in their top eight. They went right to the Yoon team. They knew. They're confident.
Arashi was like, I got them.
give me a quote. I got them.
No. I bet Match is the one that made the decisions.
You think so?
Yeah, I bet Match is the one. He's the captain. Yeah, the green shadow disappears with the teleport. Maybe you could do it next time. Oh, he's not getting it. He can stick with a fire bar or something.
Oh, man. Arashi's movement is so smooth right now. My man is looking.
That was
raw.
Yep, that's it.
Hey.
Not going to get meter, but it's all right.
Say, all right, everybody. Oh, the fedoras.
Yeah, a little bit of brakes on him there.
Yeah, want to stop the momentum. Engage.
He's like, all right, slow down.
Wanna keep in the bad neighborhood? I don't know what Arashi's looking for. Maybe he's focusing in the air. Maybe this is what he was looking for.
That's keeping this distance. Oh, I like that again.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Just one. Oh, missed the overhead. Got punished.
Oh my god!
Whoops! Flip flops!
Oos!
Goku! Oh, this man is looking godlike right
it
now.
He is looking godlike right now. Oh, Reddit.
It's done.
It's done. Oh, no, it's not.
Huh? Oh, he didn't do Carol Bomb. Oh, little. Hey, Raw.
All right.
Raw
now, now, how many do they have? Four more, right?
Yep, 3-1 is the score.
We await your return, warrior.
Right. They got Misawa and Ise. Who's coming? Oh, it's Decoy! The guy that got you, man!
Got us out.
Decoy, very, very well balanced player. But sometimes just does things. See, and like I'm, that, just like that, just like that.
And I'm a big fan of Decoy, but.
Oh! Hey. He's very solid. Maybe not as solid as Arashi, but still.
Solid, yeah.
And he's got gimmicks too, also to make necessary to make comebacks. This is gonna hurt, son. This is gonna hurt, son.
Oh! That was amazing. I like that, especially on a big stage. I like that.
Go for it.
Dash up, commander.
Max bonus. This gonna hurt.
DP.
Watch for stun, also.
Oof. Oh my god, if that punch hit, I would have lost it. That would have hurt.
Waiting for you to activate, son. There you are. I'll take this. Maybe not. Maybe not a good idea. Okay, well, not bad. Not bad at all.
Bad at all.
Right.
Life's about even.
Nice. Oh! Well, that could. Just did it.
Yeah, would have canceled in the super.
Yep. If it would have been parried twice, he would have canceled the super. Gotta hit confirm.
All right, back up. Throws a nice fireball. Man.
Oh, pretty good for Gogi. Yeah. Tick throw. Yes. He's in his head. Yes. Yes.
Activate.
Oh, this could be the game.
Hey.
We do.
You win.
So who's going up there? I think Mama is Mama the Shoto player. He plays Ken, he plays Goki, he plays Ryu as well.
So twirling Mama, that cap. Yun looking nice out here, too.
His gameplay is based on, mostly based on reaction. And he reacts pretty well, but not as good as you guys. Not as good as Americans. Oh, that was a dive kick. Yep, that's what we wanted.
Oh, that heart punch.
Oi! You went for a low parry, which you missed.
The command ram was rocking.
Decides to go
corner. No DP, yeah.
Nope, decides to go for corner.
Nice. Could have been stand roundhouse right there.
Could have been anything. Yeah. Basically. Getting lucky throws. He's getting lucky. I saw you walk up, baby.
Oh my god, that was fierce.
Prepare to strike now.
So a little bit unusual star from Goki.
Nice.
Want to go forward? Yep. Hey, it's gonna hurt a bit. Wait. Yeah.
Wow.
Looks
like they have that scouted now.
Yeah, what's up with that punish, man?
Wait,
you get it.
Wait,
but still working out for Yun.
Does the job.
Down to the final round. Goki has max final meter. That means he's got a Giga Springer. He's missing the activations. Went for low parry? Was greedy.
Getting a little something here.
Yeah,
missed.
Okay, I want a free damage, a free beater.
Oh, nice spears.
Oh, just do it, Nike. Oh. Okay, range for demon. There you are!
There it is! You called it. You called it about 10 seconds ago. Good that, stuff.
That is why I'm sitting here, right?
Yep.
That is why I'm sitting here. I knew it was coming.
Check my resume, son.
Check my resume. I can predict demons.
Check my credentials.
So now he said, you know him well.
He said.
How does he perform under pressure?
Good.
He says the one who got him here. He was the anchor. Playoffs, and he's the anchor here.
All right. Engage. Has to save the team. How many has to beat? He has to beat three, right?
Yep.
Issa says he always gets a bit nervous, but I don't know. He doesn't play like it. Let's go. Oh, man, I'm liking this Goku right now, man. I'm loving this.
We all do. It's going to hurt.
Nice blocks. Issa opens him up. Hey, wait. Yep.
Goku at least wants meter. Yes, he's going to get a little bit more. Maybe not. So we'll see an activation from Yun.
Let's see how he adjusts to Issei's neutral game.
Now.
Yep. No neutral now.
Wake up, activate.
Has to take it.
Oh, missed.
Yun's been dropping that. A little bit worried. He got this instead. Just do
Wake
it.
Wake it up.
Just didn't get Tatsu.
Oosh.
Center first again. No. Activation. Activation. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Keep it a basic. I like it. Keep it a basic. Yep.
Get that damage.
Aye.
Whoa! Issei.
I saw you jump, son.
4-3.
So, Zabi.
Oh, he's got the power up seal.
So I've been looking forward to this.
Yeah, I hope he doesn't.
Watching him play.
I hope he doesn't like win and take off his clothes or anything like that.
I really respect how he has that on his head.
Yeah,
right
but
now.
I want this to be classy, right? Come on.
Let's go, BGC. Let's go.
You know, he's being his natural self.
In a way, yeah.
Ooh. Front kick. Oosh.
Just worried because the first. Oh, just do it.
They got the wrong camera, so they have to play one camera.
Fireball? Nope.
Bang.
Okay, not dropping it this time. Okay. We don't want to see any drop combos.
Oosh!
Activate, yes. Has to do something. Can't take it. Did something. Didn't work out. Wasn't reset. It's okay.
You say like, oh.
Yeah, it's the camera. It's the camera.
You say his face is like, I'll take it.
Where's the game screen?
All right, so we got game sound. We can't see anything. There we go.
Okay. Ooh. Ooh, welcome
nice
first.
Opening salvo by this player right now.
Uh-oh. Maybe that little grin that Issei had? Tossing around, maybe? Fix the camera, someone. Fix the camera. Oh, yeah.
There we go.
We can see his head.
Now.
All right, match point here for the bald guy.
I don't want to see any drop combos, but it happens.
Ooh.
Oh! Oops. Lucky hit. Nice parry. Into punish, yes.
Man, that was sick.
That was smart. That was very smart. Ooh, that's three hits. Wow. What was it?
That did not count. I like that. Took nothing from that.
Nice punish. Didn't get baited again. Oh, okay. Nice punish. Down to the wire. Set back up. No, you can't make it master. You can't live after it. Activate. No.
Woo!
Ah!
When in doubt, hold crouch, baby.
No, it's the camera. It's the camera.
4-4. Again, every match so far has been going down to the end.
To the wire.
So you know what?
Super close.
Yeah, if Match loses here, is he going to regret choosing this?
No, right? You'll have to. Now, this is going to be interesting. well played by both teams so far. This has been really good stuff.
Match plays a lot of five now.
Really?
Yes. Yeah. Him and Vanal moving over to five now recently.
Oh wow.
So I don't know if that's gonna cost him.
Go.
And no one fixing the camera.
Oh, I like that.
Oh! He's playing phenomenal, man. Whoa! Nice conversion. That was hard to hit confirm.
He said working that kung fu, boy.
Hey.
Say working nice that button. Kung fu. Now he's, I think, freed from the nerve. Now he's feeling confident, I think.
Go.
Issei carrying all these duffel bags on his back for his team. Oh, that was sweet.
Didn't get the Didn't get the close fierce? I don't know why.
Whoa. Wow. That's the third time he's done that.
Yeah, he's not letting that get through.
Oh.
He has a setup right here, right? No, he doesn't have a setup. Activate.
Let's see what happens here. Oh, we
out. Oh, didn't get the shoulder. He risked his life for that.
Ooh.
This is test.
Yes! Go.
And like always, final round.
They like to keep it interesting, man.
Answer is easy.
Ooh,
good trade.
Great.
Yun. Oh! Hey. Don't drop it, Yun.
Hey.
Look at the meter. Look at the meter he's got. Yep.
Oh, hey.
One more hit. One more solid hit. Good game. Got out. Yeah. Activate or not?
What a parry.
What a defense. Okay, activate. Yep. Saving some time. Burn the meter. Oh! Good situation for Goki.
Sat him down right there.
Renju! He doesn't have demon, but he's just about to get another bar. Ooh, that could have been game. Good reaction. Oh, not that time. He's about to get it. He's got it, but he's got knocked out as well.
He's safe.
Clutch.
That was sick.
Matt,
that man is clutch.
Is this why we play this game?
Yeah, that's why we play. That's why.